The real idea here is to bring together different sectors of the university around solutions for energy on campus. We have students that are very interested in energy, we have professors who are studying various disciplines that relate to energy, and we have a campus that is consuming $20 million worth of energy every year with a lot of challenges in terms of how we can make that more sustainable.
It's really actually helped build relationships on campus where students get to develop these ideas, and through that conversation with staff members at McGill, they get to learn what is reasonable.
So what you see behind me is McConnell Residence Building. This came up as one of the key strategic projects for us to try to move forward with. Then we put together two teams of engineering students, five from bioresource engineering, two from chemical engineering, both with a supervising professor who collaborated together along with David's administrative staff and put together sort of a comprehensive feasibility study with a design of a thermal solar system that is now being reviewed by residences and being considered as an option moving forward to save energy.
We thought a way to look at it was to look at a research project that would involve researching solar energy as a way to heat hot water in the summer and to replace our steam costs from gas. They went beyond where we thought we could go with this project and really giving us further research on how we can better improve our buildings using student research.
Students want to be able to sink their teeth into applied projects. They want to feel like the work they're doing isn't just going to be graded and sit on a desk and rot. They want to see it be applied back to something tangible.
You end up seeing that there's too many problems for you to deal with all of them, so you have to focus on a little tiny bit. And if everyone focuses on a little tiny bit, then a bigger picture will get solved.
It was real nice to hear that we had been nominated for the Scotiabank Eco Living Award. Obviously it looks great on CV, but it's also a real nice validation. You put so much work into this project and then you think somebody's recognized it. This is great. Hopefully other people will hear about it and it'll help carry the McGill Energy Project forward.